What is up, everyone? This is John B here, and I'm back with another gaming video for the channel. So we got a recent update for the Game Boy Advance, which is Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. And even though I played the Blue Rescue Team for the DS, I never really had a chance to play the Red one for the Game Boy Advance ever in my life. But now I get the chance to experience it for the first time on the channel, and show it to you guys too. I'm just gonna go so far as to get my Pokémon designation for me. You know, where it gives you a test of what kind of Pokemon it picks of you by what kind of questions that it asks you and how you answer them. And then get my partner, and then we'll do a few missions, and then we pause the video for that point. But anyway, let's get right into it. Welcome. This is the portal that leads you to the world of Pokemon. But before I can let you through, I have several questions for you. I want you to answer them sincerely. Are you ready? Okay, let the interview begin. Do you think you are cool? Be honest. Of course you're cool, yeah. Do you occasionally consider yourself dull and overly cautious? I consider myself cautious sometimes, but I don't know about dull. So I'd say no. There is a scream from behind a door. How will you react? Scream in unison. You broke a rotten egg in your room. What will you do? Open the window right away. Take a step first. I would actually just get rid of the egg. But I will open the window right away. Your friend fails to show up for a meeting at the promised time. What do you do? Become irritated. It's a weekend, but no one will play with you. What do you do? Go on a trip. Here's some weird answers here. I guess I'll probably hang around vacantly. Do you like groan-inducing puns? Spare me. A test is coming up. How do you study for it? Study hard at the last second, ignore it, and play. Study hard. Are you a boy or girl? Boy, of course. You appear to be the sassy type. You know, I was sassy, okay. You tend to be somewhat cynical. Okay. Despite that, there is something appealing and lovable about you. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you so much for that. But do you occasionally say something arrogant that angers others? Not really. Do you make that mistake? Or have people called you conceited, vain, or selfish? Except from time to time, but I couldn't really care less because people's opinions are really people's opinions, but don't really change me. Have people said that about you? Huh? You tell me to get lost? No. Why, you come here and say that. I'm sorry. I let my feelings run away. I truly regret this, really. Anyway, your cool and aloof attitude is what defines you. It makes you exasperating and appealing at the same time. A sassy person like you should be... Yes! Trico! Trico, Trico, Trico! Trico! It's the final set. Who would you like to have as your partner? Choose a Pokemon you want as a partner from this group. No Bulbasaur? Oh, no Bulbasaur. You're my favorite grass-type Pokemon. I'll go with Charmander, Charmander. Just Charmander. Actually, no. Fire boy. Fire and a grass type. Nice. Yeah, even turn into a Treecko, you know. I think this is more of a mystery than the actual dungeon is. See Butterfree come along. Mama Butterfree. Tiny woods. It's a wood gecko Pokemon, so it would crawl like that. This is especially good for me to have a Charmander on my side because when we get further into the game, we have to face a Skarmory, which is a steel and flying type, and since Charmander is a fire type, it will be super effective against it later on. Just gotta keep leveling up and get better attacks. Circle, and I probably am. Game will do that to you sometimes. Yep. So I gotta go all the way back around. And every time that you walk around, you regain some of your health steadily at a time. Sunker. Fireboy leveled up, but me not yet. I want to try to avoid more battle before. Oh, crap. want to try to avoid battling anymore before the energy goes back up to full again. I can absorb now. It's not very effective on volume types, but it still worked anyway. The baby cavity shouldn't be too far away from right now. When we go down the stairway here, I should be up. Yeah, I love Caterpie. Screw Misty and her fucking fear of bugs. No plans yet. Something out of The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. This would be the same text no matter what Pokemon team you're playing as, really. Dartamons. We're the Gardamons. And that is how John and Fireboy began their careers together as a rescue team. The next morning, Okay, I should feel better. Should feel better now. Yeah, but it's our house now, so why are you sleeping outside? Oh, does he want to stand guard? That's alright, it won't be empty for long. Pepper! Of course, let's go. It's got one of the coolest tracks in this game. Running out of energy now. how to go. Paralysis. Oh no! Catch a berry. He was camp poisoning. Level up. So did my fire boy. Good, good, good. Before I continue. Back up to full pretty soon. I'm gonna go to Apple up there and go. Plus him. What? Used to buy things when we get to the store. Dead end. Oh, great. Oh god, I can't move. Revive receives a very good, so we faint in battle, you can use instant to come back up to life. Dream sequence time. Store. I think I might want to go to the Golden Link store just in case. Thank you. Yeah, anything highlighted in red we can't afford just yet. Wow. 800 coins. Yeah, I can't buy anything just yet. Sure, speed things along. I'll do Tiny Woods first. I think that Pidgey is the one I have to help there. What the hell? Thank God I didn't attack it. This control scheme is kind of a mess here. We got mail. basement third level. I hate it when it does that to you. Dead end. I'm never dead end. Don't tell me that staircase I just came out of this also the same one I have to go back into to get to the second floor. Ooh, money. Yep. Yep, it's looking that way. Even flying Pokemon don't stand a chance against me right now. Yep, it is. There's no consistency with this game. To next level, 429 points. Fire boys 419 before it gets level 8. Here it is. Orin berries. Gotta find a Pokemon that needs help. I'm tired of these damn dead ends. Oh, damn it. Oh, what the orange berry? Another Pidgey? Wait, there was down here. Okay. Trico, wake up, please. I'm trying to freaking help you. I'm trying to save us. You see, keep moving around the damn field. Why is he doing that? Yes, I really want to leave. Another dream sequence. Next morning. Duck Trio. Trio, trio, trio. Yeah, this little Diglett was abducted by Skarmory. The Pokemon I was talking about earlier in the video. Okay. Why don't you even want to say no? Someone needs your help, you're gonna say no? Good thing we have Charmander on our side. Duck Trio. Alright, I'm gonna end the video right here. We'll continue on with Mount Steel next video. Take care.